Hi everyone, welcome to lesson plan 3, part 2. We've already went over 2 drills that were following our partners, moving them around. Now we're going to go into a third drill where we're executing the scarf position or baseball slide or over under position to stop the opponent from out positioning it. Because once again, this is all about position. Come back down. If I have perfect side control, this is great. This is great control. But if she starts to turn in and pull her elbow down, as we saw earlier, I can sit through. Now, I don't want my legs to be parallel with my opponent because then she can just sit up. I want to keep my legs at a 45 degree angle open and majority of my weight on that lead leg and none of my weight on the mat, all of it on my opponent. In this position, I want to grab as deep as I can on her, pull my arms out and try to touch my elbows in the back. And I want to drive my weight down on my partner. So I'm here and I'm here. My weight is transferred on my foot and on my opponent. Watch this, sing.
A, B, C.
Now, when I wait and I feel her breathe and then exhale, and then I pull in tight and drive down. It's very difficult for her to sink. This prohibits her body's ability to recover and puts her in duress in her head. She's thinking of an easy way out. She goes to take me this way. I keep my weight on that foot and I take this leg over and underneath, locking my hands tight. She turns in, I baseball slide. She turns away. I reverse half the head. She turns in, I baseball slide. She turns away, I reverse half the head. She turns in. This foot is maintaining the same position as this foot travels. And it's constantly to jog for position. You can do this for 2 minutes with your partner. Thank you for lesson plan 3, part 2. There's 3 drills in there.